Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow. Oh, hi there. Sorry, I didn't see you. I'm Moni, and welcome to lesson two of our drama class, Creating a Character. Now, you may be wondering, why are we here? What's this? What's this? What's this? Well, let me tell you. We are in a recording studio. And the reason that we're in a recording studio is because today we're going to be talking about voice. Now, there are lots of different types of actors, but one type of actor is called a voice actor. You know your favorite cartoon? Well, the person who does the voice of your favorite character is called a voice actor. And they will go into recording studios just like this one, and they will record their voice for that cartoon character. Now, last week, we talked about creating a character walk, and we started to explore different physicalities, right? Character physicality. Today, we're exploring creating our character's voice. It's time to talk about different vocal qualities we can consider when creating a character's voice. So the first one we're going to be talking about is pitch. Pitch means whether something is low or high. So your character might have a very low voice, or they might have a very high voice. I want you to choose your favorite nursery rhyme. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, Mary had a little lamb. Pause the video and practice saying that nursery rhyme with a very low voice or with a very high voice, making sure not to hurt your voice, to breathe, and to not push yourself. If it feels too high, don't go there. If it feels too low, don't go there. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. Pause the video and you try. The next thing to think about with your character's voice is pace. Is your character a very fast talker or a slow talker? Do they speak very slowly or do they speak very quickly? And what does it say about a person who speaks very, very fast versus a person who talks very slowly? Pause the video and practice speaking slow and fast with your nursery rhyme. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder where you are, up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky, twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Now you try. Now I want to talk about different qualities in a voice. So what about a booming voice?
Or a whispery voice? Or a very nasally voice? Or a slithery voice, or a breathy voice, or an operatic voice. What about a sticky voice?
I want you to think of some different characteristics, some different qualities of a voice, and try them out with your nursery rhyme. What about a scratchy voice? What about a round voice? Practice your nursery rhyme using different qualities. Do twinkle, twinkle, little star with a booming voice, and then try it with a whispering voice. What type of character has a booming voice? What type of character has a scratchy voice? What type of character has a round voice? Try out as many different qualities of a voice as you can with your nursery rhyme. Pause the video and you try. So, we've talked about pitch. Is the voice high, low, somewhere in between? We've talked about pacing. Is the character's voice slow or fast? And we've talked about finding different qualities or characteristics of a voice. I want you to put all of these together
and practice saying your nursery rhyme with a slow, scratchy voice or a fast, booming voice. Try out different combinations. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Are you starting to get a better idea of who your character is? Well, that's great, because next week we're going to be learning all about our character's history, their backstories. It's going to be your turn to write your character's autobiography. Where were they born? What's their favorite vegetable? What's their pet's name? It's going to be awesome. Don't forget to tune in on Friday for Sarah's hip-hop class, and on Monday is Naomi's art class. Thanks so much for watching. Till next time, I'm Moni from Arts Express. Toodaloo!